of a ball fake is to misdirect your opponent. A ball fake can be done before a pass. For instance, to pass high, ball fake low. Or to bounce past the ball, fake high. But it can also be used to create the shot that you want. Create the shot that you want by using a ball fake to misdirect the defender. You can misdirect the defender by using a ball fake to drive, if you want to really shoot. Or you can misdirect the defender into thinking you're going to shoot when you really want to drive. Use a ball fake to misdirect your opponent. All right, I hope you found that 60-second lesson helpful and can use it to improve your game. If you did, hit that like and subscribe button down there and visit mybasketballteacher.com to become a student of the game.